100 crore Gopala in purchase of sandstones. I don't know, because the only silver lining is that Samajwadi Party is in power. So it is all to gain by acting against these ministers who are considered to be close associates of Mayawati. Mm. That Muslim gentleman who has been indicted, I don't know whether she will act, because she is also looking at the Muslim vote bank for the election. Mm. So mere indiction by Lokayukta doesn't normally lead to logical conclusions, like putting them behind bars. But these checks and balance in Indian politics will see that these criminals don't go scot-free.
Mm. Okay, now let's talk about the BJP parliamentary board meeting. A lot more is expected from this meeting today, since this is the preparatory year for all these parties ahead of the 2014 Lok Sabha elections.
This parliamentary board of BJP is very crucial in the sense, for the first time, their Prime Minister in waiting, Narendra Modi, will be attending as a full-fledged parliamentary board member. So far he has not been in this forum, and since he is being projected as a prime ministerial candidate of the BJP, a lot of pressure went into for his inclusion in the parliamentary board, and he is attending the meeting for the first time. Apart from that, the BJP is having a national executive in Goa next month. So basically this parliamentary board is to prepare the ground for is going to stay in this country for long, and BJP or Congress cannot think of ruling the country alone. What has happened is, for both Congress and BJP, regional parties are getting increasingly wary of these parties, because they use coalition as